Let's go! No, don't pump it up.
Oh my god.
Don't pump it up.
What?
Did it go in the hole?
Not all the
way. No, I didn't catch it. You have no proof.
Go get a broom, Anthony.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we do. Kaylin's had a video camera.
No. That's not me.
Go get the broom, Anthony.
That's my twin. I wonder what's in pudding.
You can't have pudding in your house if you didn't eat your meat.
I did eat my turkey.
It was meat, not turkey.
I did eat my turkey. Turkey is meat.
That's my twin Antonio.
Wait, I don't think that'll fit.
You like it?
He needs to eat rice candy.
Rice candy?
It's covered in 2 wrappers. One that you just take off, and the other one you can eat.
You got hiccups?
It feels like reality TV. I watched The Outsiders. It sucked. Not the movie, the person that did it.
Mm-hmm.
It was like the music was too high, the voices were too low, and she was changing the colors of the people's faces and stuff.
You didn't know that? I thought you read the book.
I did, but Sherry could have avoided it all. She could have avoided the fight, which would have avoided them killing him, which would have avoided them running away, which avoided them seeing the fight, which avoided Johnny's death. And then if Dallas wouldn't have gone crazy because Johnny wouldn't have died, and everything would have been happy dappy.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't Pony Boy die too?
Pony Boy doesn't die.
I don't have to watch that movie in like a long time. Don't hit me, Nate.
He stays alive. And then he opens a book and then Johnny wrote a note in there telling him to tell all this stuff to Dallas, but he can't because Dallas is dead.
I remember Johnny dies.
Derry looks really old.
Mm-hmm.
Except he's only 20, but he looks really old.
He's supposed to look like the older brother.
He's supposed to be a kind of fatherly figure.
No spoon for you.
He's supposed to be old.
It's like a big thing of butter.
No one does it.
Butter with
chunky. Hey.
The rice is too hard.
Oh, it's rice pudding?
No, it's tapioca.
Oh, yeah, that's tapioca.
I wish I had some, too.
8 o'clock.
Except I only have tapioca on Tuesdays, because it makes sense. Makes perfect sense.
Both of tapioca on Tuesdays,
tapioca. I'll throw that camera before.
No.
So am I going to yell at Anthony?
Why?
Because he almost hid your camera?
No.
Yes, it's all that meat is pudding. It tastes like popcorn.
It does.
It's like rice.
I like popcorn.
There's so much pudding in my rice. I didn't make it.
Told
your sister. I said I didn't make it.
You did?
Yeah, I'm not the one that put the rice in there. It was all prepackaged, like I said, in
Need
a box.
Rice.
Okay, tell the people who made it.
Rice.
Yes, that's rice.
Tell them on the video.
Put more rice in your stupid rice pudding.
And who made it?
I don't know.
Jell-O.
Jell-O?
The company Jell-O thing.
Yeah.
They need to bleep their pudding.
I think the cooker needs to be cooking the pudding correctly.
I did. I did directions that said on the thing. Do you want to complain to it too?
Can
then
I
shut
that?
Your mouth.
Can I eat that, please? Right, that thing right there.
That was on the floor.
No, it wasn't. It was on the table.
It was on the floor. I picked it up and put it on the table.
That's disgusting.
I ate pizza off the floor with whipped cream on it at school.
That's disgusting.
You know they use the same mops for the tables as
the floors?
Mm-hmm. They'll mop the floors and take the mop, put them on top of the table and wipe them down.
Do they really?
No. Yeah.
Cool.
Not at our school. Our school literally wipes down the tables and mops the floors.
What they do for us, they'll be mopping and mopping, then they'll mop the table.
We literally only have one janitor.
I have a black one.
Our
I like, but the favorite type of teacher in the school, he's my favorite, his name is Mr. Kelly. He's funny and nice. I said, Mr. Kelly, I have a problem. He goes, what's your problem? I said, I didn't get a high five from you today. And then he gave me a high five and everybody laughed at me.